Welcome to the RenkoKings family, we're thrilled to have you here. Today, we're going to dive into something exciting, creating your very own automated trading strategy by combining Sumo Pullback and SuperTrend RK using NinjaTrader 8 Strategy Builder. So, let's get right into it. First things first, hop over to the product pages for Sumo Pullback and SuperTrend RK. Getting familiar with their NinjaScript signals will set you up for success. Now, here's a quick rundown on the signals. For Sumo Pullback, we have signal trade. If you see a value of 1, that means bullish pullbacks, negative 1 means bearish pullback, and 0 means there's no signal. On the other hand, SuperTrend RK gives us signal trend, where 1 indicates an uptrend and negative 1 indicates a downtrend. Let's take a closer look at these signals on the chart. First, open your indicator dialog and add Sumo Pullback and SuperTrend RK to your chart. Now, let's focus on Sumo Pullback. Scroll down and uncheck the background enabled. And be sure to also deselect the auto scale box. Then navigate to the bottom of the settings and adjust the signal trade plot color. Next up is SuperTrend RK. Apply the same configuration steps for auto scale box and signal trend plot color as you did for Sumo Pullback. Additionally, we will disable the markers and any additional features. Adjust offset multiplier ticks value. This will ensure only the plot remains visible on your chart. Once you've got that sorted, right-click on your chart and select Show Data Box. Here's what to look out for. In Sumo Pullback, blue markers are your bullish signals. 1. And pink markers represent bearish signals, negative 1. For SuperTrend RK, keep an eye on the trend plot. Blue candles mean it's an uptrend, value 1. While pink candles indicate a downtrend, value negative 1. Now, isn't this neat? We're going to create an automated strategy where Sumo Pullbacks by signals will only trigger when SuperTrend RK shows an uptrend. Similarly, the sell signals from Sumo Pullback will only trigger during a downtrend indicated by SuperTrend RK. Pretty cool, right? Now, let's get into building your automated trading strategy with the Strategy Builder. Step 1, open the Control Center window. Click on New and then select Strategy Builder. Step 2, in the Strategy Builder window, click Next and let's name your shiny new strategy. How about something like Sumo Pullback SuperTrend RK Strategy? Step 3, now, we're in the Conditions and Actions section, where we'll create two sets, one for buy conditions and another for sell conditions. For your buy set, click Add. Select Indicator. Find and choose RenkoKings Sumo Pullback. Make sure the settings in the Strategy Builder match what you've on your chart. Select Signal Trade from the Value Plots menu. Finally, set the numeric value. Please repeat these steps for SuperTrend RK. Repeat these steps for SuperTrend RK. On the Do the Following board, let's click Add and choose Order Management and select long order types for your set buy and short order types for your set sell. Want to confirm your conditions on the chart? You can draw vertical lines by selecting Drawing, scrolling, and choosing Vertical Line. Click on the tag box, then open the String Builder. Click Set, pick MISC, and choose Current Bar from the list. For the sell set, simply duplicate set 1 and adjust the conditions for selling. Also, using distinct colors for your buy and sell vertical lines is an excellent way to keep things visually clear. Step 4, in the Stops and Targets section. Click Add and set values for your profit target and stop loss. For this demonstration, we'll use reference values, but take some time to determine levels based on your experience and market analysis. Step 5. Apply your strategy to the chart. Click on the strategies icon at the top, or right-click on the chart and select strategies. Find and add your Sumo Pullback SuperTrend RK strategy to the chart. And don't forget to check the Enable box to activate your strategy. And remember, before you jump into live trading, it's super important to test your auto trading strategy on a simulation account. Thanks so much for joining us today. We're rooting for your success and hope your trading journey is both profitable and rewarding. May your strategies be sharp, your decisions sound, and your trades consistently pay off.